I want you to put your hands together, Mr. Randy.
Cut me another one.